It's a tragic day. We've lost another national treasure. Amy Winehouse has passed, and I've written a piece of music to commemorate her life. This is for Amy. Amy Winehouse, it's so sad you died, but I didn't know you, so I haven't cried. You were an advocate of crack and drugs and binge drinking. You're the main reason so many young women in the UK